Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number one and I'm stuck as number two? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you? I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Strider 1, head back to the return line if you need repairs or fuel. Aircrafts need E2 in order to be effective. We have visual confirmation of the enemy fleet. You're clear to engage.
Let's go.
Enemy Aegis vessel intercepting incoming missiles with their sea whiz. Counteract sequence below. These missiles outside intercept range.
All ships, prepare for anti-air combat. Swat any dumbass that flies near our fleet.
They're already firing. They think they can hit us.
Make a low approach and dive to avoid their fire when you move in.
Enemy aircraft is launched. Engage it. Missile cruiser Scotland has been sunk. Well done.
I think we've sunk most of the enemy fleet, but I can't tell because of all the smoke.
Cyclops 2, stay sharp. Half of the enemies are still around. Work by the numbers, Cal. There are additional targets just beyond the smoke.
No enemy bases are close enough to strike our supply lines. They flew in from far away, like a flock of snowbirds.
Cyclops 2, stop fluttering about and stay glued to my ass.
Stop treating me like a newborn chick. I've shot down my fair share of enemies.
Chirp, 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 little chick. Just stick with your mother head. You'll get back to the roost safe and sound.
We've lost 80% of our fleet. We can't do any more. Prepare the lifeboat!
We should have had the strategic advantage. Just who are these guys?
Look at him go. Destroyer sunk.
Lost engine control.
Trigger, what are the marks on your plane? Three lines. Scratches.
I don't like them. They're like sin lines.
What are those?
Nothing.
Enemy fleet has been neutralized. You guys just downed some serious firepower.
Eh, it was a piece of cake.
It's nice to have some fresh talent we can count on.
Target acquired. Clear for emergency launch. Tugboat separated. Full speed ahead.
dent in their naval power. Results are better than expected.
We still have more time. Don't let up. Knock them down for good.
Behind you, caution. Come on. That's enough, right? Let's get out of here.
One more? We'll wipe them all out.
Give me a break.
Nice shot. Joint section destroyed.
The platform has lost most of its anti-air capabilities. Time to stick up.
Platform.
Get those planes off the runway! We have to send up fighters now!
Trigger's one of the pilots who's been up against the demon in that experimental squadron. Chased him off solo, too, since support ran off. I was there myself. Wouldn't be here if it weren't for Trigger. You see what I'm getting at?
Yeah, well, I wish I'd been there, too.
If you were one of those escorts that flew off, you should watch your back.
Target, down and out.
Alright,
scramble! Enemy fighters have just taken off from the platform. Eliminate those fighters with extreme prejudice before they can threaten the mission.
Wilco, we'll swat those flies down into the drink.
Up. Wonderful.
Right now, we need to mop up the rest. Locked on. Lights out.
Attack missed.
Enemy's got a lock.
You're taking care of about a third of the platform. The other side is still buzzing, so keep an eye out.
They're aiming for the platform support?
The upper section of the platform has been destroyed. Watch out for falling debris.
I'm cornered.
Our anti-aircraft weapons are taking heavy damage. Bring down those spiders!
Strata 1, target acquired.
Lock 2.
Strata 1, watch your tail.
Launch
operations.
We must beat the enemy's attack.
Fox 2.
I'm hit, but still fighting.
Nice shot. Joint section destroyed.
We can't pass the platform. Take care of the anti-aircraft battery.
Half the AA guns and SAM sites are still alive and kicking.
Not good.
He's been destroyed. Be careful not to get caught up in the collapse.
Holy hell. Is that for real?
Rick, our damage is minimal, but 70% of our fleet is still operational. We're not done yet.
Enemy. We can't afford to lose this base.
Missed.
Say goodbye.
Enemy behind you. Heads up.
It can get a little sketchy in there. Avoid friendly fires. 3 minutes remaining.
Lock 2.
They have a lock on me.
Platform successfully purged.
Try again.
Just a bit more and that platform is going down. I call dibs on the final shot.
Looks like we've taken out a third of the enemy fighters. Maze mostly thanks to Strider 1.
That missile was a direct hit to our bridge. All of our ships are crippled! God damn it! There are only two squadrons, Dale!
Strider 1, taking fire!
Target ship wiped out!
Destruction of marine platform confirmed. Good job.
Yes, it's confirmed that it's been destroyed.
I can't predict if they target the support sections.
That takes care of both of the platforms. Best of all, we've taken zero losses. Stay alive, people. Which is why I've taken the liberty of ordering dinner for you guys from a nice Italian bistro near the base.
We've got some people calling for that special squadron. Yes, of course I told them that, but...
Freaking, we didn't invade!
Our fighter squadron is down to 40%. Two folks down with two enemies.
Shaking off enemy lock! Locked on!
Badly shot down. Breaking off.
Hostile eliminated. That's the way to do it.
Attention all aircraft. Operation complete. The enemy won't recover from this one. You did great out there. I think tonight's the night we finally open that bottle.
I think I understand the new boss's style.
Our other newcomer is a unique character. The old squad was bad, and I guess it's no different here. I could really perform, if only I had some partners I could trust.
No need to worry, I got your back. Relax and do your thing.
Give me a break.